it's the perfect lob. He was a little lucky off the return, but he's made the most of it.
Yeah, this is vintage Andy Murray. He can do pretty much whatever he wants with this backhand. Look how he controls that with the left hand.